Live stream, I'm sorry, but I had to.